Hey guys, welcome to Mr. Winter's Kitchen. Today I'm gonna be teaching you guys how to cook baked macaroni and cheese. I know that many of you probably eat Kraft macaroni and cheese. It's really easy to fix, it takes about 7 minutes and 30 seconds. All you need is butter and maybe a little bit of milk. But this costs $1 at the store, and it tastes like it costs $1 at the store. I mean, you really get that artificial cheese flavor. And to me, it's not quite that filling. Like, I could eat two of these in comparison to like a baked macaroni and cheese. So watch today's recipe and video, and I'll show you guys how to cook it from scratch. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so it roughly took about an hour to cook and clean and prepare everything that I needed for this meal. For the Kraft macaroni and cheese, it takes 7 minutes and 30 seconds. So if you're in a rush, obviously this is the way to go. This is way more affordable. It was only a dollar. But for the baked macaroni and cheese that I just had, it is amazing. It's about 12 servings in the dish, and I probably could have added even more penne to make even more servings. I only had 4 cups in there. I probably could have gone up to 6 or 8 cups of penne, and the sauce still would have been fine. Thank you for watching this video. Join me next time as I cook my next dish.